There was a time in the United States where unions held great power. They wield great power. The pendulum has swung the other way. Now management has the power, they have the hammer, and they're gonna hammer us. So if we don't have anything in our behalf, like a union, to fight that, then we will get smashed, plain and simple.